incredible size in our chopper source right now. Coming for us right now. New Jersey Air National Guard, the UH-60 coming by, horse. New Jersey Air National Guard. Here are UH-60 helicopters. Where's this all going? Now you notice the personnel hanging by the rope. They're just hanging on the rope. They're clipped on the rope. Carabiners on 9 yards. They're not going to fall out there, but they position themselves in a certain way because the rotor wash comes off that main rotor of that helicopter. It can get them spinning in a circle. They're actually flying their bodies underneath the helicopter to keep themselves from spinning. Much like the Golden Ice in the top of the air, they fly their bodies to the ground.
American God. So we can sleep in peace at night.
I don't think this guy's hanging a rope in that far over the ocean a long time.
My daddy
on the roof.
Served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard. Till the day that he died, he wanted my mother, my brother, my sister, and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we can see clearly, do I make
oh, you can't walk them all up here. You got a good show. These guys out here right now coming by.
Justice will be served.